You can always scale V up by doing a tuck up. Or you can always do hollow rocks. You can always scale by doing sit ups.